the story behind my big signature luscious afro hair is this. My parents never allowed me to grow my hair as a young girl. Up until the age, I think, of 18, I literally had to gunda a cheese scope my entire life. So I decided that eventually when I can have hair, when I can grow my hair, I'm going to have the biggest, most ridiculous, most outlandish, most ridiculous hairstyle. And I looked up to Erykah Badu, so I wanted an afro as big as hers.